Ladies and gentlemen, this is I, Dreadbread. Depending on when you see this, it's either Christmas Eve or Christmas, or maybe after the holidays. But happy holidays, Merry Christmas. Hope you had a good one. Hope you're going to have a good new year. Hope you've been good. Hopefully you didn't get a lump of coal. Hopefully you didn't piss off Santa Claus by not believing him and he came down your chimney and he beat you with his sack full of bricks like he did me last year. But anyway, let's get into it. Missions. Tactic. Oh. This is new. I think I have to do that one. I just think I have to do the new choices. I don't know. We're gonna attack the damn complex. We're gonna blow it up, chat. We're gonna see how this one does against two ACs.
Got a job for you, 621.
You got it, boss.
You're joining an operate.
Yep. We're gonna go join the red coats or the red guns.
Gun 13, huh? I'll stick with 621.
Yeah, I like 621 better, boss.
Don't let the red guns teach you bad manners.
I wish I had some eggnog. I forgot to pick some up at the store. I didn't like eggnog for the longest time, or I thought I didn't like eggnog for the longest time because I thought it was gross, and then I had some unknowingly at the friend's party. It was pretty good. I've been hooked on the stuff ever since. I only drink it like once a year, around Christmas time or around this time. But the key to it, to making it taste even better, is adding a little bit of your own eggnog, or eggnog nutmeg to it. Let's go! I'm trying, guy.
Great. An independent merge. This little wise guy who decided the red gun should be taking care of some freelancers.
Who gives a shit? We'll handle this mission ourselves.
Got him!
Destroyed.
Oh!
Hey, freelancer. But no one even told you why we're here.
Cause we're cool.
Well, us real red guns are gonna go climb the wall. This is just target practice. When we're done, the local store base is next.
Gunfire! Can't tear yourself away from chatting with a tag along. Why don't you start a sewing club together?
Hey, that sounds like fun!
Two targets destroyed.
Get out of here, scrub! Don't mind me.
Eradicate the frontline MTs.
We got it, boss. I'm facing the wrong way, though.
That takes care of the frontline MTs.
That was just the warm-up. Look alive, maggots!
We got it, boss.
Wait, 621. I'm receiving a coded transmission.
Raven, I represent the Rubicon Liberation Front. My request is simple. We want you to take out the two red guns. Our compensation will be double Balaam's offer.
You got it, boss.
Response? Interesting. Your call, 621.
We'll accept.
Your cooperation is appreciated, Raven.
621, we've received a friendly ID tag from the Liberation Front. Let's not waste their firepower.
Don't worry about it.
Repair kits remaining. Left shoulder ammunition active. 30%.
Ow!
Repair kit remaining. Left shoulder ammunition completed.
Oh god! I lost ammo!
Watch it, Freelancer. I'm not going down like Volta. I'm gonna punch the living daylights out of Michigan, and no one's stopping me.
Light shoulder ammunition at 50%.
I wonder if I can get help from up here. Ow! Help me! Is he not going to come this way? Can I not bait him over here? No, I don't think I can. I'm not gonna be able to kill him, Chet. See. I don't think I'd be able to. I think it'd be too heavy. We shall see, chat. We shall see. We shall see.
Your cooperation is appreciated, Raven.
You got it, boss.
621, we've received a friendly ID tag from the Liberation Front. Let's not waste their firepower.
Don't worry about it. Oh!
2 repair kits remaining.
No, no, no! The Night Hunter is not built for this! Oh, balls.
No repair kits remaining.
No, 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 no. Time to play dirty.
I don't think he'll be able to take him out with the new stuff, because the machine gun is light. I mean, that does a lot of damage, but... I don't have dual of those. the link type. Stream search power scan.
You know what? Try this version, chat. I'm gonna try this version. Playing with our new presence of doom.
Your cooperation is appreciated, Raven.
We got a boss.
621. We've received a friendly ID tag from the Liberation Front. Let's not waste their firepower.
Yep.
Now you've done it, Freelancer. No one picks a fight with the redguns.
So low blow, Handler Walter. Gun 4, gun 5, return fire! It looks like gun 13's playing dirty now!
Ow. Balls.
1 repair kit remaining.
I'm losing control of my machine. No choice but to withdraw. Volta, that's not the only thing you're losing. A good job getting wasted by the tag along.
Watch it, Freelancer. I'm not going down like Volta. I'm gonna punch the living daylights out of Michigan, and no one's stopping me.
Okay.
No repair kit.
Maybe. man. He's kicking my ass.
One new message.
You got lucky, Merc.
No, we were scared.
So you got a nice punch in. Go buy a lot of red guns or go and have fun.
You shush. You shush, alright. Overburdened. I might have the biggest, bulkiest legs, chat. I don't really want the space one. Shit, I really don't. I don't want the Star Cruiser. Switch out the head. All right. Okay. What is the most AP I can put on this thing without it being overburdened? Hmm. is 320, which is not enough. Oh boy, it's probably not how you spell swole, but I don't care. I heard this mission absolutely sucks, one we're about to partake in. Let us switch the color of swole boy just so he's not the same as the other colors. Or the other presets, I should say. Okay, this is fine. Ooh, I like that. All right, there we go. And then... So nice and gross. He's big and muscular. He doesn't need to be clean. This is the one that we need to do, which I heard this one is a pain in the ass because the Wheelie Boys are going to be in this mission. Let's try it. I think all I need to do is play all the new missions I haven't done yet.
We've received a request from the Rubicon Liberation Front.
Raven, here's an operation that may be of interest to you. We want you to escort the Strider, a weaponized mining ship. There's no end to the Corps invasion. They've reached the Bonadea Dunes in Western Bellius now.
We'll poke him in the
Before
eye.
Before the invasion, the Strider was our mobile base for extracting and distributing coral. We paid the dozers a fortune to outfit it for combat. It's too precious an asset to lose. Hopefully, we can count on your assistance.
Looks like we've got conflicting requests about the same ship. You'll be doing the work. You choose.
Yeah, we're gonna do the new mission, because it is the new mission, and I would like to get to the last ending, please. But before we do that, chat, I'm gonna be right back. I'm probably gonna be ending the VOD over here on YouTube, not on Twitch. I break up my YouTube VODs in the 30-minute increments, so the people over on YouTube, I know this wasn't the full 30-minute, maybe about 5 minutes short, or maybe six, but I'll see the people on YouTube later. I hope you had a really good holiday. I hope you had a Merry Christmas, and I hope you have a good year.